you 24 hours or 36 hours, but this is an oil industry itself has said. That was what Senator Merkley was touching on. This is what's going to be short term get real relief to our consumers.
I will say, as CFTC says, it has draft regulations, and it's going through this process and that process, and we're saying, what? Don't give us a long list of bureaucratic reasons that you're going to take another 12 months. This needs to be done right now. It should have been done yesterday. Take these regulations, get them enacted, start screening customers, and get the manipulation and the speculation out of the market.